everyone, Leon here. Today we're going to be playing more Let's Go Pikachu. We're going to be doing a couple of things. We are going to be catching Articuno, and then we're going to do our gym leader fights. Couple of things off camera. I caught some shinies. I just passed it. So my Pokemon are a little bit more powered up now because of catching so many Pokemon trying to catch shinies. The common ones were pretty easy. The one that gave me the most trouble was a shiny Magikarp, but I'll show you guys really quick. Shiny Pidgey. But yes, I was shiny hunting off camera, and it took hours. No, days. Like, I had to, like, stop and come back. But here he is. My Magikarp that I evolved. Huh, took so long. Anyways, let's just get right to this. So, let's see who's at front. Alright, good. So, we're just gonna hurry up and fight this because catching the legendary birds is the hardest part. So we're not gonna fool around with, strategy and my weaker Pokemon. Like, we're not messing around because the hardest part is catching it. So we're just gonna try to one-hit this. No. Quit fooling around. Alright. So now for the hard part. Can I give it more? All good. Wait. Does it cancel out? Oh. I didn't know it canceled it out. I just wasted some berries. Oh, I was about to pee my pants. Like, no way. No way. I don't have luck like that. Trying to watch my mouth and keep it friendly, family friendly for you guys. I'm trying. Because this is a kid's game. I'm trying for you guys. Oh! Oh, I'm so tired of this thing. Yes! Oh man, that is the fastest I've caught these legendaries. Oh, thank you. Alright, now to fight Blaine. I'm never gonna get used to having to play it this way, like have Pikachu fly. Alright, so as much as I like XP, we're just going to breeze through this. We're going to answer all of his questions right instead of wrong on purpose to fight the other trainers. I want to hurry up and get as much of this covered as possible. Dang it! I was pressing A too fast. Oh, I pressed A too fast. I was trying to hurry up and skip. Oh, this is gonna eat up some time. I'm sorry, guys. I was pressing A too fast. That's what I get. Are you going to do something now? Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so mad at myself. Like, this is all my fault because I just want to hurry up and skip through the questions. I don't really care, I'm big mad. Okay, the other ones I'm gonna play more fair. Well, kinda. Let's go, boy. I'm really proud of catching that shiny Magikarp. It took so long. So, of course my boy has to make his debut. Support, it still hurt a little bit. Cool. Yep. Let's go. Actually, no. I think Blastoise can handle it more. Oh, alright. You hung in there. Another one? I don't think it's supposed to be that accurate. GG. Give me my badge, Blaine. Yeah, give me my badge. Yay! I'm gonna check the stats. I don't think you can check the stats without using it. Yeah, I'll check it later. Actually, I can. Oh. I love how they make this, like, newbie friendly. Like, if you haven't played the older ones, like, it tells you where to go next. Even though I already knew where I had to go. Like, that's, like, burned into my memory. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? Wait. Oh, I can't. Oh, 85? Okay, that's not too bad. Of course, my boy Charizard has to know it. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Gonna heal our Pokemon, and then we'll be on our way to Viridian City. Take my Pokemans. Okay. Bro. I didn't know they had Mega Evolutions in here. That's awesome. I thought it was gonna be like the originals. Yes. Beat you there. Best flower graphics ever. Alright. We're gonna switch the party. Nah, we're not. Not gonna switch a party. Stroll over there, we don't need a fly. Not mess around with Giovanni. Mewtwo is coming out first. Choice. I thought I could sneak around. I'm not gonna feel bad killing all you guys in one hit. Get out my way. Kamiha! Nice. about to put you down just like your brother or husband. I don't know. Die. What else is next? Since it looks like I'm gonna have to fight everyone. You'd be wrong. I won't need it. I messed up. Let's go, Geo. Yeah, I don't remember who you have, so you two staying out. That's my title. What do you send out next? Yeah, I can play around. Sing out a ride on. Or, oh yeah. I want to, but I don't want to waste it. Ooh. You know what? Let's see how good our new move is. Ooh, I kind of want to. I want to. I don't know which one to use. Go with X. Yeah! Wow, I'm really surprised it's alive. Nice. I don't really believe it. Like, not just because of the shows and the other games and stuff, but it's like, you got beat so bad by a kid and a Pokemon fight that you're giving up your life of crime that you've spent years building up your empire. Get out of here with that. Let's go. Wow. No, I wanted to fight like right now. Not like, yeah, sure, later. Like, I wanted now. You know what? That'll actually do it for us. I mean, yeah, they'll do it. Yep. That'll do it. Next episode, we'll be taking on the Elite Four and all that. Thank you everyone for watching. Always feel free, as always, feel free to like, subscribe, share, tell your friends, show your friends, put it on your Facebook or whatever other social media you have. I always appreciate, you know, you guys put my work out there, even if you just talk about it, like, hey, look at this cool thing that Leon did in this video. Like something like that, just something like that will, you know, get people more interested to watch my channel. But I want to thank all you guys again. I want to thank my new subscribers for subscribing. Thank you guys. But that'll be it for this episode of Let's Go Pikachu. Thanks again for the third time for watching. As always, this is Leon, and I'm signing out.